Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And right away, I'll mention, guys, I'm standing out here along the interstate. So hopefully the noise isn't too bad and you can actually hear me. But I thought you might like a look at this 1930 Ford Model A panel delivery truck. You just don't get to see these very often. They're pretty rare vehicles. And this one's in excellent condition, so I thought we'd check it out real quick for you. You can see it's painted in dark green with black fenders and running boards. And it still has the factory style bumper up front here, as well as the painted grille shell. And of course, you got the Ford blue oval right here in the center, as well as this nice little Motorminder radiator cap. Just the black painted spreader bar between the headlamp buckets. And of course, your horn mounted up here. And it's basically just been restored to factory original condition. But it's a nice heavy duty truck from the time. You can see it's just got the flat faced cab there on the front. Black vinyl covered roof there. A pretty cool vehicle. Nice set of running boards with the Ford step plates. Pretty unique, you know. And I noticed they've got the hood unhooked here, so we'll go ahead and take a peek under there real quick. You can see it's still powered by the original flathead four cylinder. Looking exactly like it would have from the factory. Very nice. I mean, that's just exactly the way you want to find one. Pretty cool. Here, we'll continue on out back. Got the big five lug steel wheels with the wide bolt pattern. Everything nicely painted underneath. I mean, just a beautiful example. Let me back up so you can see the whole thing here. All right, I got the back doors open here so we can take a peek inside. You can see the doors are fully lined with wood. And this one's actually been hauling stuff, as you can see. Got a bunch of tires back here, another wheel, and then they got a show board there in case you take it to a show. You can see all the walls, ceiling, everything is wood lined and in just immaculate condition. Very nice. We'll go ahead and close this up because it's pretty windy out here. Here, we'll continue on around the side here and take a peek up front. And again, just like the back, you can see the woodwork up here is just pretty immaculate. Very nicely restored. The seats have been recovered. They look brand new. Still has the factory steering wheel, as well as the original gauges. But I mean, it really is just like a time capsule. Very cool. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a quick look at that one. Actually, they've got a little bit of information on the windshield. We can check that out. You can see it says 1930 Ford Model A panel delivery. And just a pretty unique vehicle. Like I said, one that I haven't come across in my travels. So I thought you might like to see it as well. And as always, I do appreciate you watching and commenting. And if you haven't already, click subscribe, and we'll have many more videos on the way. Thanks again. Bye.